Templeton is a little-known platform game from Bug-Byte. You play a sewer rat who must journey through 30 colourful screens. The screens are designed to present a number of challenges. There are enemies who glide up and down in fixed patterns, and there are starfish who only move towards you if you're vertically opposite them. Barring your way are turnstiles. To get past these, you must touch the appropriate pass, usually on a different screen, else you won't be able to proceed any further. The occasional mutant rubbish bin is also fatal to the touch. The trouble with Templeton is that the game is painfully slow, and there's a real lack of action. On one screen, for example, you have to wait over 4 minutes for three nasties to hit a magic formation whereby you can safely pass. And get any move just one pixel wrong, and it's curtains for you. Next!